granddaughter, and I would love her.
Come on in.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I would like her to look you up.
All right. I have an Instagram too, just in case you got an Instagram. I'll put my Instagram. That's where I post the most days.
Go back. Bye, good luck.
Hey guys, welcome back. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe, like, share, comment, whatever. Another day to go to the gym. Meeting up with my boy Kevon again, of course. And today we're gonna work on chest and arms. I'm gonna do his workout, and then after that, we're gonna go do the donut challenge. 12 donuts for each one. Let's go.
Let's go. It's not heavy, right?
Oh shit, heavy as hell, Kevon.
Let's see.
I see it. I see it. I see it.
So how you feel, Devon? You ready for this challenge?
Man, heck no, I ain't ready. I don't want to do it. I really don't. If we being real, I don't. I feel like I'm going to wake up tomorrow morning and be 300 pounds. That's how I feel about it. But you know what? YOLO. We're going to do this challenge anyway.
Y'all hear that, guys? We're going to do the donut challenge today. And make everyone get fat again. You know, we're going to have a lot of food challenges. Put them back. Give him back some weight, because you know he looking skinny. He need to eat.
I want to be skinny.
This is the best father son duo you'll ever see. Right. Father son, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Yeah. What's up? We're at Krispy Kreme, about to do this challenge. Let's get this bread. Hi, can I get a dozen donuts? Sorry? A dozen of the... Which one are we getting?
You get a 10 regular, remember?
Yeah, 10 regular.
And you get whatever two you want.
So these three are 60¢ extra, and then these are 20¢ extra. 6 ways, right?
Sorry?
How many ways? I need 2?
10.
Okay. And then you have 2?
The chocolate with cream filling. So I guess now we're not gonna go back to Kevon's house, and we're just gonna eat him here.
Is that 4 minutes or 5 minutes?
So the deal is a dozen donuts,
a dozen donuts
between like 5 minutes. Whoever can finish them first, you know. So let's get to work.
Yeah. You got the timer? You got the timer?
Yeah.
Oh,
I'll do the timer, but yeah, I do. 5 minutes? All right. So,
show it to the camera.
So, look, our goal is to eat this in 5 minutes. Did you start it yet? Let's talk the video all over.
Oh, my. You just cut it off.
No, because he started the timer. All right. So, I'll finish this up. So, basically, our ultimate goal is to eat all of this in 5 minutes. We're going to see if we can do it. I think we could get it under 4, but it's not really a race. You know, we're just going to try to do it. But anyway... This is 2,500 calories. My daily intake for my cut is way below this, so this might do some damage.
This is half my daily intake.
So. I gotta watch my figure, though. You know how that goes.
My figure.
Anyway, so we're gonna start, though. Come on. Oh, we got cheers, bro. Come on.
Hold on. Stop it.
Damn, I gotta put so much shit on this video.
Hey, no, hey, hey.
No, just play.
Of course, keep recording. Just keep recording. Don't stop recording. Don't stop recording. All right. Ready, set, cheers.
Yeah.
I ain't ate a donut in 2 years. I'm full already. It's more.
Let's get it.
That was good.
This one is bomb. That shit got 12 of these. You want to do that cheating?
What?
Where?
They're getting rid of the glaze. It's the air.
How much time is that?
3:35.
Yeah, but we're not gonna get this shit down.
Not in 5 minutes, man. Your ass is really fat.
You know how I feel about being all fat. Ain't gonna do that anyway. You the reason why I'm insecure.
You're not fat.
Skinny.
You making the donut with it all.
Oh yeah. Fire down.
Those are gonna get you fat someday.
No, she didn't.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
If she only knew what she meant.
Man, she don't even know how I looked 2 years ago. She wouldn't be saying that. Bro, I am full, bro. Should I finish though?
Finish.
Full?
You not full?
Nah. That's why I left my fillets last. No, I'm getting that sugar though.
Huh?
I'm getting that sugar though.
Not the bad side.
It's time to wash that down with some milk.
Hey, you take a D-line for me. Come on, Jen. All that mess you was talking.
Come on up right now.
I know. Oh, you about to come back, huh?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Think you should do that.
Why isn't the problem? Why do you look like Kamaz and you thought?
Bro.
Ah, there you go.
I'm really contemplating this, bro. I don't see how some people like Eric the Electric can eat all this for breakfast and still like so much more calories. And they be eating this easy, bro. And it's taking me this long.
Then again, he's
not coming up on y'all 5 minutes. See, I got 30 seconds left.
Yeah, that's out.
That's out. No.
I mean, then again, he's like what? How tall is he?
Who?
Eric?
Not that tall.
No?
Sure.
Oh, he's tapping.
You about to get ready to tap, bro?
You good? You good?
You need some water to wash it down?
That's a big ass drink.
But what do I feel, bro? I feel like something, like.
Like. Oh, right?
Yeah.
That's a sugar, stupid.
Fuck, bro.
You went in on that real quick, that's why. That's
yeah,
why.
You went too hard. It's time to knock out that last crazy one, bro.
You got four left. Come on now.
Ooh.
Ooh.
That look bomb, huh?
Hell nah. Oh,
no. Just don't. Well, look, it's not that good, huh?
That's pretty decent.
Man, this place is fucking me up.
That's the one that you did two of?
You still on that two one? Hey, big boy. Hey, moral of the story. Don't ever do this. Anyway, other than that, I think I might just tap out. I can't finish it, bro.
For?
There's no way I can finish. There's no way I can finish. Hey, but I still got hope in my boy, though.
I'm finishing. You ain't gotta have hope. I am finishing.
Man. I challenge you. Finish yours and mine.
Oh, hell no.
I'll finish this, though. Man. You don't even know. I'm tapping out.
9 donuts?
9 donuts. So, evidently, I didn't eat 2,500 calories. Ate around 1,900 or something, but I would have the total macros right there.
Or macros? Right there. That's nothing but carbs.
Whatever. Right there. I'm sure there's some protein in it. I know they're fats. But anyway, let's watch him.
Like 1 gram of protein.
Come on, bro. Hey, I'm about to croak, bro.
You need to go lay under a rock after this.
Yeah, bro, I need to go lay under a bug, bro. Oh, my goodness. But I want to say shout out to Krispy Kreme. You know, they did as good with the ass, you know. I think we did good. Mine barely fit.
Yo, real talk, Justin. What do you think about his lineup, though?
Whoa!
Hope you know I'm speeding all this shit up.
So I told him, let me give you a lineup, right? He did it himself.
Yeah, I know. You should let Jay do it.
You cannot see his hair? He probably ain't never had a lineup a day in his life.
Have you ever had the lineup before?
Yeah. Line up in like the line? Yeah.
I record both of them. Have both of us in here now.
Jay, you gonna be able to finish, bro? You still gotta finish that milk too.
No, they don't.
Yes, you do.
They don't count.
Yes, it does.
You got a fucking water.
Okay.
I'm about to throw up on my way out of here.
Yeah,
he got 3 more too.
He got 3. I'm gonna have to speed up a lot of that. Hey, at least I ate both of my fillings.
You sure did.
That's why you fucked up.
It don't look like you gonna finish.
Bro, every time I go to like an all-you-can-eat place, I'm always trying to get kicked out.
Cause you be eating too much.
Have you ever been kicked out?
They close this.
He's going to stay there for a couple hours, huh?
No, the most we stayed was on my birthday.
Eat.
And it was like 3 hours.
Yeah. It was like, what you get to go
to? And the all you can eat was only like an hour and a half. We still kept eating and ordering.
Was that the end of the 5 minutes? Oh, it's been oh, way over 5 minutes.
Way over 5 minutes. Y'all 10 minute mark. You good, Kevon?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
I mean, all I gotta do is like
that,
one more.
That one is gonna be hard. Those two cream.
Oh, they're cream?
Yeah.
It's just easy. I have whipped cream all the time with my pancakes.
Hurry the fuck up. But record both of us.
I'll probably fuck up
because I'm gonna
eat
No, hurry up. Come on.
Bro, just hurry up
real quick, bro. Listen, bro,
stop me with that.
Bro, y'all really messing with the video.
Come on, just a napkin.
I'm not getting on that. That means we had to cut the video because we both need to be in it.
You're gonna just eat all this
shit, huh? Yeah. You can't finish?
You better not. You better
not. Like he was contemplating his life at first.
Fucking hamburgers.
I'm about to get your ass beat saying the name word. No, I mean, read you my, I mean, look at mine. Bro, you record both of us?
Yes, sir.
Oh, you're
shaking your head at you. You should show him before I knock
the picture.
I should.
I
deserve this.
I deserve this shit. You tapping out?
So I need napkins,
man. Tap out so we can end this video.
Don't you do it.
Do it. What the fuck? He's trying to make that man kill himself. You tap it out?
At least one.
Is there a whole cream up in there?
Oh, it's the bad kind too.
Different kinds?
Yeah. Yeah, there's different kinds of whipped cream. Yeah, I'm good.
So look, we didn't make it, thought we was gonna make it. I don't see how people can literally eat 20 of these, 30 of these, or even 50 of these at one time. Like, I really don't see how. But at the end of the day, I got two words for you. What are those two words?
Eat whatever you want.
No. Stay skinny. Bro. Anyway.
Are you done filming now?
Yes.
What was your
job? So basically, it was just to eat 12 donuts in 5 minutes. I thought we could do it in under four because I seen other people doing it on YouTube, but we couldn't. Yeah, we can. I know. I gotta put your part in the video though, cause that was funny.
So, we didn't finish both our order. Excuse me. And now we're having a debate on who actually won because Kevon ate his filling. I ate like probably a quarter of those, of both of them, and I just smashed them together like a fucking sandwich. So I'm gonna say I won.
Justin, who do you think won?
Oh, I think it was a tie.
You're the tiebreaker, man.
Okay, so Justin says it was a tie. You know what? I'm gonna take it as a tie. But yeah, man. Oh, that's about it. I'm gonna head home and then probably knock out.
Granddaughter, and I would love her.
Come on,
all right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I would like her to look you up.
All right. I have an Instagram too, just in case you got an Instagram. I'll put my Instagram. That's why I'm posting most of the time.
Go back. Bye,
Devon. Oh, I got my TSA free.